Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter.
I'm quite pleased with these results. Have you brought me today? More of my time. This should serve our purposes quite nicely, I think.
All right, let's get started, Dr. Spook. Got more coil for me? Hand to the right. Sometimes, I even impress myself. Tony's Forge of Mystery, we never close.
A task for us?
This forge fire was something special. Tony is working.
A power not unlike my own.
Still busy, Hunter. Don't worry, we're on it. I'm here if you need me.
This should be useful. This will do nicely. Always better to be prepared. Set.
I should hang a do not disturb sign on the forge door.
I'm happy to help, Hunter.
Venom's not gonna know what hit him. How do you sleep at night?
Is there a problem?
No, I'm literally asking how you manage to sleep at night. Here. At the Abbey.
What keeps you awake?
The roar of the ocean, winds moaning through the rafters, the little girl in the tattered dress who croaks, "I know what you did," from my bedside mirror.
Oh, you mean Prudence. She says that if you do not wash your hands after using the restroom.
I get the sense you aren't taking this seriously.
I get the sense you are not taking your personal hygiene seriously.
Oh, you want me to admit this is strange, don't you? No, no way. I can figure this out on my own. Think, Tony. Think. What if I slept in the suit, turned the sound dampeners on, set it to vibrate if there's an emergency? Huh. Hunter, buddy, talk to me.
Practice makes perfect. Caretaker said I need to be a team player, so I guess I'm letting you choose for me too.
An enhanced spell. Most welcome.
A difference?
I think we've got something for everyone.
I know magic, right?
I'm ready when you are. Just remember the most. There are no rules.
I'm here if you need me.